بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أولم يروا أنا نأتي الأرض ننقصها من أطرافها والله يحكم لا معقب لحكمه وهو سريع الحساب.
نريد إن سورة الرعد.
Another verse from the Holy Quran. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أولم يروا أنا نأتي الأرض ننقصها من أطرافها والله يحكم لا معقب لحكمه وهو سريع الحساب. This verse came twice in the Holy Quran. أنا نأتي الأرض ننقصها من أطرافها. Haven't they seen that we come to the earth and reduce it from all its peripheries? Many explanations were put forward to explain this verse. But the most sound one to me is the fact that Earth scientists came to realize that our planet was initially at least 200 times the volume of our present-day planet. They call this the proto-Earth. Proto-Earth was at least 200 times the volume of the present Earth. And the Earth is shrinking all the time, because it is losing immense quantities of gases and solid matter to the outer space through the volcanic activity. And the steady reduction of the globe of the Earth with maintaining its mass is a miracle in itself and is a testimony for the wisdom of the Creator. Because if the Earth loses its mass, it can either be absorbed by the sun or will drift away where we will get frozen and lost. So to maintain the mass at a time when the earth is shrinking is a sign of the miraculous work of the Creator. And the difference in mass is steadily maintained by the immense quantity of meteoric bodies that are sent to us from outer space. The earth receives annually thousands of tons of meteoric bodies to compensate for the lost gases that are emanating from within the earth through volcanic vents. So, أَوَلَمْ يَرَوْا أَنَّا نَأْتِي الْأَرْضَ نَنْقُصُهَا مِنْ أَطْرَافِهَا. Verily, the earth is steadily being reduced from all over its peripheries, from all its peripheries, and this is a testimony for the authenticity of the Holy Quran and the authenticity of the prophethood of Muhammad, peace be upon him, because this fact, nobody knew anything about it until a few years ago.